sent me a postcard. You said Guadalupe was a ball. Your writing was sloppy and hardly inspired, but I didn't mind it at all. You sent me a postcard. That means you were thinking of me, perhaps as you sunbathed, laid back in a deck chair, or maybe in bed before dawn, when a night light was all you had on. You're off on that cruise with your fiance, that cruise you planned for her. But after a month with your fiance, who knows who you'll prefer? You sent your best wishes. Who knows what those wishes might be? Way deep down inside you, true love may be brewing. You're cruising with somebody else, but it's me you're pursuing. It's all in this postcard that arrived, postage due. A postcard you wrote with your strong sinewy hand. A postcard with a photo of a whale washed up on the sand. Your fiancé is perfectly wonderful, but not the one for you. And after you dock in Fort Lauderdale, we both know what you'll do. You'll come to my doorstep and read me the poems you wrote. You'll strip my defenses with eloquent wooing. Till then, you'll pretend you don't care, but I know what you're doing. It's all in this postcard, so deceptively tame, where you talk of the weather and you misspell my